national team captain Marvin Phillip. Marvin, what was going through your mind though when first of all you had a penalty to defend and then you saw we got one late in the dreads? What were your thoughts about it?
The penalty, it was a soft penalty on behalf of the referee, but that's how the game goes sometimes. You know? I thought I had the individual every time, but unfortunately I didn't. I know we had goals in us, so I wasn't worried. I wasn't worried at all. You know, and fortunately we come and got a penalty, and Levi showed it, but he made up for with the header from the corner, but it's about 2 minutes ago. It's always a pleasure to be here. It's always a pleasure once I'm called upon to be captain to lead the young guys. You know, I've been around a while, and it's just to share my expertise with them and continue enjoying my game and continue keep staying fit once the coach has a job for me. It's definitely great. I think we had a decent showing for the both games and the crowd was pleased. Unfortunately, we didn't have victory tonight, but I think the crowd was pleased with the football, the type of football we are playing right now.
And what have you seen from the team
There's a fighting attitude. We have a fighting attitude that was lacking for a while. Credit to the guys, you know, we never gave up until the last whistle. So I hope we could take that as a positive and leave all the negative things behind that we weren't doing good before.
Marvin, I know at the Gold Cup you were thinking about whether you would continue or not. What's your motivation right now?
To be honest, is my wife and kids. Yeah, you know, they are telling me God has the last say, and you know, go until God say you are ready to leave.
How much?
I have 3 kids and expecting one now. Yeah, thank you. Yes, definitely I've been here Central League, and I'll be with my former club, Deep South, Point 14, Deportivo. Okay. All right then, you might want to.